Each bird has its own unique way to harvest a hidden feast. Anisets sweep the silt, snagging worms and shrimps. With their long, straight bills, godwits probe the deeper mud. Whilst redknot patrol the tidelines, hunting for clams to swallow whole. The feasting continues until the tide turns. Then, as the water rises, food is once again submerged beyond the reach of the longest beaks. Buffet over, they take to the air in their thousands. Finding safety in these shape-shifting crowds. For a few weeks, they are slaves to the rhythm of the